A mainstay in Oregon's top 10 agricultural commodities, the potato has an annual production value approaching $200 million. That's a lot of potatoes. While domestic markets remain a priority, the Oregon potato is finding its way into other countries, largely due to the marketing and promotion provided by the Oregon Potato Commission. Formed in 1949, the commission has done remarkable work in educational and research activities. But it's the innovation and collaboration in developing markets and increasing sales of Oregon potatoes that's catching attention. In the past 4 years, the Oregon Potato Commission has worked with its counterpart in Washington, along with the ag departments in both states, to conduct the first ever co-director's trade mission to Asia that featured Pacific Northwest potatoes as the main course. The commission realized that, as neighbors and partners, the two states can do more together for potato farmers in the Northwest than can be done alone. The result has been an exciting expansion of international markets that provides regional economic growth. Most of Oregon's potato production is on a russet potato, but it's the small, colorful, and tasty specialty potato that's drawing the attention of buyers overseas in such locations as Taiwan, Hong Kong, the Philippines, and Vietnam. Annual visits to these markets and more have solidified relationships so important to Asia, with two of those trade missions including the two state ag directors. At the point for the team has been Oregon Potato Commission member Leif Benson, who's conducted cooking demonstrations for representatives of restaurants, wholesalers, and retailers, challenging the usual rice and noodle diet of Asian consumers. Chef Benson was able to turn the potato into an attractive, delectable food of choice, whetting an appetite of a large and potentially lucrative export market. About a ton of specialty potatoes from the Klamath Basin were shipped to Hong Kong for in-store supermarket promotions. Chef Benson took his cooking utensils with him to those stores to demonstrate why shoppers needed to take home a bag of Oregon potatoes, and they were happy to do so. Vietnam in particular is developing into a potentially strong market. Oregon was the first in the U.S. to ship containers of fresh potatoes into that country. While the joint mission with Washington marketed a Northwest potato, the Vietnamese are especially focused on Oregon. A reverse trade mission, which brought buyers from Vietnam to Oregon, gave them a first-hand look at the growing conditions and quality soils that produce a great-tasting spud. That's a major selling point in ads and promotions. Exports are not confined to the Pacific Rim, but extend south. Mexico is a major buyer, despite restrictions that don't allow for a wide distribution yet. The Oregon Potato Commission is gearing up for a green light that will allow more product to make its way throughout the Mexican market. Then there are the local promotions and marketing efforts. Chef Benson has worked with chefs in training to introduce the wonders of cooking with potatoes. Oregon legislators have to eat, right? Well, nothing better than a locally grown potato. The commission has teamed up with the dairy industry to cross-promote at OSU Beaver football games by operating a free potato bar. The spuds are good, the butter and sour cream make them better. And the Commission's relationship with Oregon State University has been instrumental in providing research and varietal development of potatoes. The Commission, which often promotes and educates OSU students in the dining halls, helps fund a full-time professorship to ensure potato research, extension, and education continues through the College of Agricultural Sciences. The promotion and marketing of fresh Oregon potatoes continues as new consumers are introduced to the taste, texture, appearance, nutritional value, and food safety aspect of the Oregon spud. Processed potatoes remain important too, but Oregon's developing a strong reputation for an excellent product and is recognized for collaborating with its northern neighbor to boost potato sales regionally. We honor the Oregon Potato Commission tonight for excellence in marketing.